Hey guys, hi, this is Abhishek, Master Teacher of Physics at Vedantu. And welcome to this special video series where we give you the most important non-academic knowledge to ace that CBSE 10 board examinations, which all of you guys are aiming for. So, guys, why are we here for? We are here to understand the most important ingredient which you guys need to get that 100% of marks in CBSE 10. So let's get into it. So guys, here we are. The most important ingredient to get that 100% in CBSE 10 is nothing but to know what to study. But more important than that, it's to know where to study it from. Correct? So the most important books which you have to study to score that 100% in CBSE 10 are... So guys, this is the truth. To get that 100%, you have to go through all these books which you see here. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding. But isn't it what a lot of you guys do? Just go through random books, store a lot of irrelevant information in your brain, and you know, don't give space for the actual things to learn. So that's why this video is for. Let's try to understand what to learn and what not to. So let's get into it directly now. Before we understand what to study, we actually have to understand how the question paper is. And CBSE has a track record to not to change the question paper pattern from past 10 to 20 years. I followed the same question paper pattern, you will be also following the same question paper pattern, so be happy. Now in this question paper guys, let's divide this question paper into basically three categories. The first category would be nothing but the average questions. And these average questions come for 65 to 70% so that all the students can pass. Then comes the second category, which is nothing but the hard question category, which ranges from 70 to 85 or 90%. Got my point? So that 20% is for that hard question part so that a student who is working hard can do it. Then comes the third category, HOTS question. Correct? That is nothing but higher order thinking skills questions, which actually a bright student or a student who works really hard apart from any other student can do it. And according to me, all of you guys have that capability. Now, let's try to understand how to get that all this thing into that 100%. Sure about it? Let's go forward for it. So after having 5+ years of experience in teaching and mentoring thousands of students and trying this out with all those students, even if you go onto internet, you will find out that all the toppers who got 100%, all these CC pattern toppers who got 10 CGPA throughout the entire 5 to 6 years, you will know, understand four common textbooks which all of them followed. Only four common textbooks to score that 100%. The number one would be nothing but the NCERT textbooks, guys. The NCERT. Correct? Now, many of you guys must be in a shock. Don't be in a shock because NCERT textbook is actually very important. CBSE does not give anything out of the syllabus. They always keep everything in the syllabus and 95% of the things comes from NCERT only. Got my point? So, to score that 70-80%, NCERT is enough. Trust me, it is enough. Go through each and every line on the textbook, study each chapter, get the concepts in your mind, go through all the in-text questions, also through all the exercise questions. So once you're done with first category, the second textbook which you have to follow, it's nothing but the NCERT Exemplar problems. Now, remember I told you about that hard question set? That hard questions can be solved with the help of practicing these NCERT Exemplar problems as much as possible. So follow that. It's very important. Moving on to number three, and actually one of the most important, is nothing but solving the previous year question papers. It's very important, guys, because just if you just even analyze 5 to 10 years of paper, which has happened previously, you will get to know what is the examination pattern, and also you will get to know what are the important questions. Correct? During the examination time, students come and ask me, sir, what are the important questions which we study from each chapter? Isn't it just simple to understand the questions which have already come on board examinations aren't they important? They're obviously important. So just study the previous year question papers, at least for 5 years, more the better. You will understand what are the important questions. And voila, 100% of marks. And the fourth category. If in case you have enough amount of time left after following all this above three categories, you can definitely go out for any kind of a reference book to solve extra questions. Now, all these reference books have a lot of irrelevant information. So make sure that you know what is your syllabus and strictly follow that. Now, after doing a lot of analysis, we found that a majority of the students actually follow the right textbook, which is nothing but the Lakhmir Singh Sir's textbook published by S. Chand, is actually very good. You can follow that up as well. That's it. Give your promise, throw yourself into this, and no one can take away that 100% from you. That's it, guys, from my side. And a huge thank you to each and every one of you for supporting us and enjoying the previous videos. We were completely thrilled to see your support, your opinions, your comments, your likes and shares in them. Now, if you have not watched them yet, then you're losing a big amount of the information. So in the previous videos, we have covered some amazing tips and tricks which you have to follow to get that 100% along with the best timetable for a 10th standard student. So guys, if you've not checked them out yet, we have put the links for those videos in the description below. Check them as soon as possible after watching this video. That was it, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share it to all the students who require this information, get that 100% which all of us are dreaming for. And we also want and we will love to see all of your comments down below in this particular video, because that's how we got the information that you guys wanted this particular video to be shown up. So please, guys, let us know what is your opinions, share the video, and until the next time, this is Abhishek signing off. Bye bye, take care.